Okay, I'm doing a little close-up of my Mosin for the new community. Let's see if I can get some of the details, some of the markings. Of course, my cat is on my shoulders, which is not very helpful. This is the one band that's always moving when I'm shooting. I don't know if it's supposed to be that loose or not. I'm always having kind of adjusted. This top part moves back and forth all the time. I'm also trying to use my new camera, so I'm not quite sure how well it focuses on all this stuff yet. It doesn't seem to want to focus. Oh, there we go. I'm still figuring this out, so bear with me. I do need to get another one of these so I can actually put the little strappy thing on it. I'm missing that part. This thing's kind of a bitch to carry without it. See, like, most of the markings are on the other side. Focus on any of these. Okay. Oh, big heavy gun. Come on, camera, focus. There we go. See, those are the two little marks that I think maybe kills. Because they look pretty old. They don't look like recent things. I like that wood, that is very pretty. can get it to focus on this. Yeah, maybe not. Trick to getting this thing to focus is. Yeah, well, okay. It's a little beat up, but considering it's not too bad. This scope does not magnify a whole lot. Kind of hard to do this one hand. It's a very heavy gun. Let's see. That's just looking out my window. And that is not very magnified. So if I shoot something with this gun at any distance using the scope, and I hit it, it's not really the scope that's doing it. Anyway. Okay. So that was apparently a very long close-up look at my Mosin. If you stuck around this far, you must really like Mosins. Hope you're having a good one.